Hello there. Good morning. My little helicopter set up here. I bought this furniture mover at Harbor Freight. And then I'm using this clamp to go through the hole underneath and then just clamp down in the middle of it there. And it's holding it. It raises it up more because as I get up farther, I know I can raise this, but I need to be low so I can get my full stick movement out of it. And let's see here. I'm not very good on the helicopter, so we'll give it a little try here. Let me see here. Put my one in here. Okay. All right. It looks pretty good. See if I need to push this down a little bit here. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get the thing down here like that. Very good. I need to move it to the other side. So you can see the collective. Mm-hmm. Where's that? Long enough. Let's see. Can you see your collective? Let's see. Maybe it's not in the view that I can see. I see it a little bit. That's very good, though. Let's get the... This is a cheap tripod, but... It works pretty good. The adjustments on it just are really kind of marginal for tightening it. Alright, yeah. Let's try and lower it down more. Uh-oh. Did I go the wrong way? Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Mm-hmm. Let's see. How's that look? Let's see. What a cyclic is. I mean, the collector is going to be hard to see, I think. Unless I go back. I still don't think you can see it, can you? I got this camera in here and it's, my vision's blocked on it pretty good. Okay, I don't know. Is that got the screen? It looks terrible, but,
these are pretty tight, but this will come out farther, a lot farther actually. See, but I don't know if you can see that. I can bring that thing out here like this. Oh.
Couldn't find valid airport data at this position. Services are not available.
That's a GSX.
Seattle Tower helicopter, November 16062, ready at runway 16 left straight out departure.
Seattle Tower helicopter November 16062 ready for departing straight out at runway 16 left.
very good up to the ceiling. I'm sure it's just a controller's defective. It can't be me.
Seattle Tower helicopter November 16062 at runway 16 left ready for departure, straight out departure.
Seattle Tower helicopter November 16062 ready for departing, straight out and runway 16 left.
Thank you.
just those front pedals in there.
Thank you.
not doing too good. I think you might have noticed that, huh? Yeah, these things. I haven't messed with making it looser yet. I don't know if there's a screw up there on this piece here to tighten the tensions or loosen it. But there is this plate, so I don't. Push pin or I got a mirror in here somewhere. Oops. Yeah. Everything always loosens up, you know what I mean? Where's the, shoot, there we go. Here's my buddy. There he is. See him? Hey, Zola. He's the one you hear crying, wanting in my office. I haven't set this thing up yet. Bandana, my head scarf. I was out in the sun yesterday. I had these little red, they came with smoke detector, they were protecting the wires in there just a little too small. I actually need different colored ones. This one has three positions. And I'm not sure what you should, these have two. This is a 360 degree, feels like a, the analog type. Where it moves a little bit, or, and that's a hat button. And you got a hat button on here. Sure, this one, that one, that one. So I need a little different color ones anyway. But the one that came with it is this one down here. And it's red. I had those, I put the stabilizers, the gas shock type stabilizers to make it, and I didn't, and I had it down here too, and I didn't like the feel of it. It was couldn't feel it as much, you know. And then I had to move these out. Those came with brakes, toe brakes, and they were on the way in, and they had this thing on the end. But I was going to look at this here. Yeah. Doesn't look just a moment. I mean, I don't see. It looks like some kind of a pinged over rivet type thing. Yeah, that one's adjustable. But the this piece here. Shoot a little something in there. Our grease, plastic grease type. Let's go back to the main. Another simulator, DCD. So the R, well, it's right here. Yeah, Robinson, that's right. R66. That's a good size one there. These are the new, those Duke that are supposed to be, I haven't really got into it yet. It's supposed to simulate proper procedures. If you don't do something right, then you can suffer the consequences. And they have some kind of failure. This is the turbine. The turbine Dirk. I mean Duke. This is, that one's free. And that one has the extended skids. This is kind of like the A320 or A32MX fly-by-wire, you know. People put a lot of work into it. It's easier to fly from the it's got autopilot and it works. Excuse me. I can show you the inside here. Pick some place. I'm gonna pick a less busy airport. Let's see. A little rock. 11:48, huh? That's a cool plane. Beechcraft Baron, isn't it? It's Airbus, so that'd be it there, I guess. Okay. Let's try that one. Okay.
Auto power on 0.371, 613 line.
Nice if I could pull this out and have it like on a slide. Because I use it for all the different views. I'm thinking the one that I don't know the name of either one is the best one. It's because on transparent. front row of your right.
see the mommy out there? She's gonna be getting out of the car? Yeah. Then you're gonna run downstairs and meet her? I just seen you seeing her, huh? Yep. There she is, come in. Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Thank you.
maybe I'm trying to look.